There you go. Hey, I'm Sergeant Valentine, City of Cayce. I was just checking on you. I saw a car running. Yeah, if you don't mind. What's got you out in the car?
I just left my own right there. I was there.
Yeah, okay. You got your ID?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, can you pull it out for me? You got your bill of sale for your car with you? When did you buy the car, Mr. Bryant?
Bought the car in May.
Okay. In May?
Yeah.
Okay. What?
Hey, Farmer Simple.
Let me ask you this, sir. What you doing out here?
Oh, I got people that stay out here.
Oh, you just got people that stay here?
Yeah, I got people.
Are they visiting, or what are they doing?
I got family
that's back here, so. So what are you doing out in the car?
I just left. Yeah, I just left out of there.
I'm just going to ask you real quick, okay? Do you still have any marijuana in the car? Because it still reeks of marijuana coming from the car. I mean, I smell marijuana in the car. Is there any marijuana in here now?
Okay.
When's the last time you had somebody in the car smoking?
Earlier today, really.
Earlier today? Okay. Can you step out the car for me for a second? What you got with the knife on the ground right there at your feet? You got a little knife right there inside? No, don't reach back for it. I'm just wondering why you got the knife right there. Can you step back around to the back for me? Have you been drinking?
No.
No? Why are you kind of staggering around and stuff?
I'm not staggering around.
Okay, when you stepped out, you kind of was a little unsteady with your feet. That's why I'm just checking with you. What's going on with you, partner? I'm just trying to figure out what's going on.
I just left out.
Okay.
I just left out the house like 10 minutes ago.
Okay. All right. And you don't have any marijuana on you right now?
No.
I'm just asking because I smell marijuana. That's when you said somebody smoked earlier. Who smoked in your car?
It was like early this morning.
Early this morning. Okay. And just still smell just lingering.
It don't even smell like marijuana in there.
Well, it may not to you, but I'm telling you, somebody who doesn't smoke, I smell a little bit. All right. What you got in your pocket right here in this black plastic bag right there? Then the bag right here. The bag right here in your jacket pocket right front.
Oh.
Is there anything in that?
Okay.
I just step back here for a second. Just stand here for a moment, okay? I'm gonna get you out of here. I'm just trying to figure out what's going on. You don't mind taking your hands out your pockets there for me, please? There you go. That's okay. That's all right. Just leave your hands out your pockets for me. You don't have any type of weapons or anything on you at all? There's just that knife right there. Okay. How old are you?
21.
You're
21?
You just turned 21? Okay. Do you mind, can you stick your tongue out for me? Right. Do you mind taking your eye and just kind of pull your eyelid down for me? Okay. All right. Yeah, maybe it's just somebody who ever smoked. This kind of got a little linger there. I just want to separate you from the car for a second for that, okay? Okay. Just stand right there. I'm going to close your door back just so your door's not standing wide open. Okay. Yeah, not a good idea to have a knife like right there at you inside. All right. Yeah, because you got another paper tag on the floor in the back of the car. That was the first one that you got? Okay. Okay, just relax. Right. Just relax. Just stand there for a second. I'll be right with you, okay? All right.
I'm not in trouble or anything.
No, I just saw the car running. I was just checking. So just hang out for a second, okay?
Okay, it's 50. We're at 2729. Last name's Bryant, B-R-Y-A-N-T. First name's Demetrius, D-E-M-E-T-R-I-U-S. Militia S Sierra for Shelley. Black male, 1994, 11-10, 1994, 11-10.
260-2252. Demetrius Shelley Bryant, 1214, Glen Run, Circle, and Columbia. Clear at this time, Class C, Officer 29 is clear. One prior 97, it ended last year. Head 29 is clear.
Tap hard copy.
Just a quick question. Why ain't you got the car registered yet?
Registered, I got in the accident with this car.
Uh-huh.
I really got the car at the shop, I want to say on Thursday, last Thursday. And, I need money, really, to get it registered and stuff.
Okay.
And, I just got the job, at Amazon, last week, I'm just waiting, to get, sufficient paycheck.
Okay.
That's the honest truth.
Okay. All right. You've had it since May. You got to get it registered, okay? Not having it registered, that's a violation. That's a $237 fine for a ticket on, okay? Now, which apartment do your people live in?
Just
this side right here?
Yes, sir.
So I'm still just trying to figure out, why aren't you in there,
I just left out of there 10 minutes ago.
Okay.
And, probably just got lost in thought, being out here, to be honest, honest to God, truth.
Because you got the seat laid down, like you were going to go sleep or whatever. That's all. Here's what I'm doing. I'm going to write you a warning about the condition of the vehicle. But you got to get that taken care of. If anybody catches you out on the roadway driving it like that, they could charge you.
Yes, sir.
Okay? All right. Just give me a second. We'll get you on your way, okay? Now, as far as the other thing we talked about, you better stop letting your friends smoke in the car. I'm telling you, it may not smell like you. As soon as I walk over the window, I can smell a little bit, okay? And, it's illegal. They're going to put you in a bad situation. One of them's going to drop something in the car, and next thing you'll find yourself going to jail. Okay? All right. Now, you don't have anything else on you, though, pocket-wise or anything like that. Nothing that's going to stick me, poke me, cut me. You got a little bag of weed right there. How about I hand me that one, see? So that's what we're talking about. See, I told you I smelled a little weed. See, you just pulled that out and handed it right to me. You forget that you had that? Did you forget about it?
It ain't really.
Well, I know it's just a little bit of weed, but it's still the fact is that you got weed there. Go ahead and put your hands behind your back for me, okay? Don't tense up. Don't tense up. Just put your, listen to me. What I'm trying to tell you is put your hand behind your back. Don't tense, you're tensing up.
I'm not tense.
I'm going to tell you, put your hand behind, listen to me.
I'm trying to explain to you.
No, listen to me. Listen to me. This is a little misdemeanor, okay? It's just a little thing.
Do not pull
away from me.
Do not pull away from me, okay?
Listen to me. No. Your arm is tense. Your arm is tense, partner. Listen to me. Listen to me. You're pulling away.
It's the way.
Listen to me.
You got my hand, man.
Mm-mm. Listen to me. You can charge resisting now. You can charge resisting.
Stop. Kill the guy now! Shoot you! Shots fired! Kill the guy! Kill your ass! Give me your hands! Stuff the gas in there! Shots fired!
Cayce, go ahead and send out all call to everybody.
Don't move! Show me your hands! Show me your hands now! Get your hands away from your body now! Get your hands away from your body now!
Cayce, you haven't hit one time in the leg.
Give me 10-2 and route as well. Suspect's down, but he's laying on the gun. I can't approach him. I don't know if I was hitting. The little apartment's on Lord. The apartment's on Lord. We had to place him under arrest. He pulled a pistol out, fired at us. He's hit 53 in the leg. Ran him to the corner. He tried to shoot me in the face, and I got him. Dude, he waited right in the corner.
Notify number 8.
Oh, he got hit.
I see the weapon.
I got, he's laying on me. He's laying, just stand there. He's laying, just lay. Just lay there. Just lay there. Oh, man. He fired right by my head. He fired right by my head, man.
Yep.
I can't tell if I was hit or not.
You're fine, Sarge. I know.
Okay.
Leg.
All right. You okay?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Okay, yeah, you're bleeding.
Yep.
You're bleeding.
You want me to get the weapon away?
No. Okay. No, I'll get the weapon away.
You got them people yet?
We're straight back, straight back. All right, 53 needs medical attention immediately. All right, 53's bleeding out through his leg.
I got him.
Okay. Okay. Can you roll him over to cuff him? You roll him up, cuff him.
I got him. Right. Cuff him.
Okay.
Cuff him.
All
right. All right. Go ahead. You got
52.
Wait. You got
we already called for it.
All
right. Motherfucker shot right at my head.
You all
right? I know. I'm worried about Kelly. Kelly's hit. All
right.
But I think the blast of the gun went right by my head because I could feel it was on top of my head.
He's going to be secure.
Okay. Suspect secure. Suspect secure. All right.
I'm gonna
help. All right, leave you. You want your gun right there? Let's get your gun. Let's get your camera. Get your camera back here real quick.
Calm down, Frank. Yeah, I'm fine. Step out.
Okay.
Okay.
I need medical.
Okay. Go out to the thing. Get your medical.
Yeah. Come on. Let me get you right here.
Okay. Good. What's wrong with the river set up?
I knew that something was
up. No, we tend stuff on this, man. Come on.
I'm gonna strip all my stuff off.
Yeah, that's okay. Sorry. I'm gonna do some first aid with you. Get here. Let's sit right in the front.
I wanna get my belt.
I'll get your belt and stuff. Here, why don't you sit right here for me? You sit right here, I'll get your belt.